I tell you boss, in today's tough time, everybody is looking for cost saving with maximum productivity and quality, which is the main focus point for newspaper industry. So this particular press is especially for newspapers with 700 web width at 40,000 speed and with a perfect printing quality. These are the main key feature of this machine. And with this machine, you will be able to save 25% on power as well as your consumables and also on the cleaning agents. This machine is specially for newspapers, because today newspaper size is shorter and shorter and shorter. So that's why we have made this machine specially for newspapers. Like in this speed and with this speed, we have given bearers with this machine, fully automatic, all features are there, like auto baster with infeed, auto spray dampening, auto registration is there, in-depth motorized, and folder. The folder is very special, 45,000 speed, it can take 8 webs, and without contact of folding and gripper belt. That's why the sound of this folder is very less.
Okay. How many color printing can be taken, sir?
This one 4i can print 4 plus 4 pages, and we can print up to 8 webs, means 32 pages broadsheet we can print maximum on this press. You have to print only 27 inch, okay. And you have brought a machine of 36 inch. Mm-hmm. So you are first you are paying the extra when you are buying the machine, and later on you are paying for all consumables 25% extra. Mm-hmm. You have to use only 700 width of the machine. Mm-hmm. So considering that thing, we have reduced the size, and by reducing the size, not only the optimum utilization you are getting from the consumables, other than that, the frames are closer, so your stability of machine is increased. That's why we could increase the speed at 40,000, and also the printability is drastically improved.
Can we use the coated paper on this machine also, sir?
Yeah, with UV we can print coated paper also.
Coated paper, same, yeah. With same output?
Yeah.
What is the cost we have set for this machine, sir?
Well, it depends on the automation level, number of webs you are going to choose.
What is the base price of the additional cost?
If I talk about the exact machine we are having here,
yeah,
on the floor, which is fully equipped, will be around somewhere 1.5 crore. Lead time is, again, the question is related to the what configuration you are going to choose.
Okay.
But still, okay, we are quite faster as compared to others in lead time.
It's a purely indigenous machine, or you have some imported technology you have used
with it? Our control system is B&R, rest all is indigenous.
Okay, rest is indigenous.